This latest time capsule was found on UK's campus near the intersection of Limestone and Avenue of Champions here at Limestone Park, a new dormitory set to open up this week for students.
Among the items in the old rusty box, a 1958 ticket to a Louis Armstrong show at Memorial Coliseum, also a ticket for Keeneland, a tea bag, Band-Aids, university programs, and a tube of coral red lipstick. University's archivist Deidre Skaggs says a lot can be learned from items from the past.
Buildings will be taken down so that new ones can go in. That's part of why they did it, in anticipation of that, to know that one day, when the building may not be here anymore, this will still remain.
If you happen to be interested in seeing these items that were found in the time capsule, photos as well as a summary, go to our website, WKYT.com. There you will find a link to the University of Kentucky's Instagram page. Reporting in downtown Lexington, Rebecca Smith, WKYT.